Whether for strength or vanity or a little bit of both, humans are obsessed with sculpting their physiques. While the general population might use the word ripped to describe a muscular person, the scientific term for increasing your muscle size is called muscular hypertrophy. Professional athletes, bodybuilders, and yoga instructors have been able to shape their enviable muscles not because their bodies are magical, but because muscles are adaptable. When we use them a lot, like going to the gym, they rise to the challenge, quite literally. When we don't use them, after an injury, for example, or going into space, they shrink, a process known as muscular atrophy. But how exactly do our muscles grow? Well, let's start by looking at the different parts of the muscle. Fascicles are the long, rope-like strands that make up the muscle. Inside these are the muscle fibres, the cells, and inside those are myofibrils. When you overuse a muscle, tiny tears are formed in the myofibrils, causing that soreness that many people feel after the gym. Your immune system steps in to fix the tears, sending proteins called cytokines in to repair the damage you have caused. The cytokines cause the satellite cells surrounding the muscle fibre to multiply in order to repair the cracks. The new cells fuse with the fibre, regenerating it and increasing the size of the whole muscle in the process. A lot of the repair work that the cytokines do happens when you sleep, so make sure you get plenty of rest. Look after your muscles. They produce movement, help us maintain our posture, support our soft tissues and guard our entrances and exits. They also keep our body temperature nice and even. As we get older, our muscles decrease in size and power, as does our ability to recover from muscular injuries. So listen to your body and put your cytokines to work.